guys, this is how to make the computer time on a microwave. Of course, that isn't it though. So you want to start by opening the microwave. Now that you've opened it, you got to now type in the number 5. It says 5 right there. Now, you have to type a 2. No, it says it right there. Now, you may close the microwave if you wish.
I was
going to
choose them too!